areas and produced a gust front, very cold. The storm and pushing out, and the winds went from like 0 to 45 miles an hour in less than 5 seconds. Things are quiet now, thank goodness, but we had numerous reports, of course, of hail and wind damage, mostly throughout New Jersey, but in a few other spots too. Pea-sized hail in Manasquan, Randolph Township, and in New Brunswick this afternoon. We also had reports of wind gusts of 40 at Bridgeport Airport at JFK, 45 miles an hour, and of course, numerous trees down across Bergen and Passaic County because of the winds. Now, as we watch the radar, we can see that the showers moving south have really lightened up, so we don't have any thunderstorms out there right now. But keep in mind, even though we're not expecting storms tomorrow, we're going to see some gusty winds between 35 and 40 miles an hour. We'll track that for you, as well as the warm-up that's coming in just a few minutes. Back to you.
Janice, thank you. And you can track the weather anytime on the NBC4 New York app. The forecast, weather time, and the weather cooperated. Mostly.
A little bit, but the good news is if you're celebrating later this week, you'll have a little bit of sun.
Big changes on the way.
I think there'll be a lot of celebrations later on this week, and that's basically because the temperatures are warming up. We've been talking about it for days, and it is going to happen starting on Tuesday. In the meantime, things are quiet out there right now, but of course, we had all of that intensity today with those small group of thunderstorms that moved through, even a death in New Jersey as a result of a tree falling down, unfortunately, but not a lot of rain from that when it came through. It came through so fast, these storms. So we saw generally less than a tenth of an inch of rain in most spots, although Belmar and West Hampton, you were just under a half inch of rain today and over an inch in Montauk, but most of that was earlier on in the day. In the meantime, these were the high temperatures in the 60s. A few spots were near 70, like Morristown, Trenton, Toms River, 72. So the temperature is already creeping up for our warm-up this week. Right now, we're in the 40s and 50s, 45 in Monticello, 56 in the city and Farmingdale. A strong northwest wind now, and these winds are going to get stronger with time. Right now, the steady winds are up around 15 miles an hour, but we're starting to see some gusts over 20 miles an hour in Newburgh and the city and Farmingdale and Toms River, and they'll get even stronger tomorrow. We may see gusts close to 40 miles an hour tomorrow morning into the early afternoon. So this is all that Storm Tracker 4's red sweep showing up now, some light showers that are offshore. Everything's moving offshore and drying out across the area. We track it for you. Temperatures tonight, 40s and 50s in the morning. Dry skies, maybe a sprinkle on the east end and parts of Connecticut early on, but then it's sunshine. But very windy tomorrow with temperatures in the 60s in the afternoon. But it's a big jump after that. We're in the 60s mainly from the city, White Plains, up to Monticello. The wind's gusting between 30 and 40 miles an hour. Dangerous conditions, but no thunderstorms tomorrow, just wind. 66 is the high, 80 on Tuesday, and then 86 on Wednesday. Here comes summertime, because we're talking about temperatures in the 80s to near 90 by Thursday. We're calling it hot because that's what it's going to feel like, summer. Well, then it cools down next weekend with readings in the 70s, but it's pretty dry for the next several days. What a difference a week makes, that's for sure. But we'll be talking more about that tomorrow morning, of course, on Today in New York.
Flirting with 90. All right.
I'm so excited.
Well, still ahead on news.
Rainbows will keep moving away from us, and in general, we're going to see things drying out. And a couple of sprinkles up around Poughkeepsie and Plattville, just south of New Paltz. Those are moving south, too. But no thunderstorms left over from earlier today when we saw those downbursts of wind come through and create damage across parts of the area. So in general, we're going to see things drying out slowly. All of this is happening on the backside of that low-pressure area that moved up the coast on Saturday. We're spinning on the backside of that, these showers and storms we had earlier today. One thing's for sure, the winds are going to increase, and we're already seeing gusts up around 30 miles an hour at LaGuardia and JFK, and that's going to be the trend for tomorrow. Gusty winds. Still could see some damaging winds in the area during the afternoon as the gusts reach near 40 miles an hour. This is in the morning at 6 a.m. We may see gusts up around 30, and then it increases throughout the day, 30 to 35, and then by 3, 35 to 40 miles an hour. Most of those 40-mile-per-hour gusts are possible in the higher elevations north and west of the city. By tomorrow night, though, things are coming down. The winds are quieting down across the area, but not until then. All right, temperatures right now are in the mid-50s. You're in Tenafly right now and White Plains. A little cooler up at Monticello at 45, 51 in Poughkeepsie, and 50 degrees in Danbury. So a cool night across the area. Mid-50s in the city generally. Winds 10 to 25. They'll be increasing overnight, and the rain is moving away. The trend is for temperatures to rise into the 60s during the day tomorrow. Mix of sun and clouds throughout the day, but the gusty winds will catch.
Here's Bruce with a look at what's ahead on Sports Final.
Thank you, Gus. Coming up on Sports Final.